cheer for the one and only Mr. John Lamb over here. Yeah! That's what jazz is all about, and here's the guys. Of course, I had a great tune by the Beatles yesterday. Yeah, for my generation. Very good, John. Yeah, that's incredible. Lennon and McCartney, yeah. But this time, I'm going to take things going way back. I'm going to be doing a drum feature. And this is a great, great song that all of the great jazz drummers have done in the past. This is entitled Caravan. Now, of course, Caravan was originally done by the great Duke Ellington Orchestra, which this man was a part of. And the person who wrote Caravan was Juan Tiesel, who was a trombonist for the Duke Ellington band way back in the 30s. And this particular number, which I happen to love because all the great jazz drummers, from Art Blakey to Elvin Jones to Buddy Rich to a person you work with, Louis Belson, they all played this great tune, Caravan. So I'm going to take a shot at it. All right? So here we go with Duke Ellington's Caravan.
Time for me to go to work here. Alright.
Thank you. Thank you.